using a hydraulic log splitter. It requires just a few foot pumps to split a log up to 46 centimeters long and 26 centimeters in diameter. Each step on the foot lever exerts a force of up to 1.2 tons of pressure without any upper body strength required. It really is so easy to use. Supplied ready assembled, the log splitter needs no fuel or power and creates no noise or fumes, so it's environmentally friendly.
That looks dangerous. Gee. come. Oh.
Thank you.